Diffuse type adenocarcinoma. Diffuse type adenocarcinoma is the less commonly observed, highly metastatic form of gastric cancer, involving rapid disease progression and poor prognosis. It invades the muscularis propria and lymphatic system, disseminating frequently to the peritoneum and lungs. Histologically, diffuse type adenocarcinoma contains gastric mucus cells that produce and secrete mucus which collects in the interstitium, giving rise to mucinous adenocarcinoma.